this night couldn't have been made possible without our parents. You know, Sam and Nancy were terrific for letting us have our day here. It's just been fantastic. And having my parents here is just, you know, it's a dream come true, having everyone here. And I just want to say thank you for all, you know, for being here, enjoying our day with us. And one thing that I want to share today is something that's typically a very sort of private thing between a new bride and groom. One of the things that they tend to do is exchange a gift for each other. And I told Pam that we were going to have to wait till after the wedding today to give her her gift. And it's been killing her to know what it is. But all along, I'm starting out our marriage by lying to her, I guess, because I actually had planned to do it right now. One of the things that you know, Pam and I tend to do, we're very, I'll admit right now, we're very sappy people sometimes. And, you know, we're very big into, I guess, love songs and music and things like that. And one of the things I wanted to do was create a song that truly was our own. And so what I did is I commissioned a song for Pamela that we're going to play right now. And I'd love to have you dance with me to our song.
I'll keep the faith in all we do. times get hard, smile at all the good times we go through, because you let me love you. I truly love you.
As an additional party favor tonight to the frames that you all have, on that same table you're going to find enough CD copies for you all to take home of that song, and I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you.